Leon Pittman has been on the witness stand all day in the Carla Hughes murder trial. He told the court about his affair with Hughes, and he described the day he found his pregnant fiance murdered in their garage.
16 WAPT's Catherine Kite is following this case from the courtroom. She's live now. Catherine, tell us what was going on during Pittman's testimony.
Well, Brad and Stephanie, the jury took in every word and kept their eyes glued to Carla Hughes and Keon Pittman while Keon told about their four-month love affair. Carla showed no facial expression, but sometimes whispered to her attorney and took notes while Keon talked about their love affair. Keon Pittman testified he and Carla Hughes met at Chastain Middle School in August 2006, just 1 month after he and his fiance Avis Banks found out they were expecting a baby. Keon says his and Carla's relationship quickly turned romantic. He says it all started when he went to Carla's apartment one day in August. He says they had sex and referred to their four-month affair as a sexual adventure. Meanwhile, Avis Banks' family filled the courtroom, many times cringing and gasping at the details of the affair. At one point during the testimony, he admitted to playing a role in Avis's death.
Mr. Pittman, did you kill Avis Banks?
No.
No. Do you feel any responsibility for her death?
Yes.
Tell me how.
If I would have stayed faithful to who I was with, if I had been thinking poorly, making bad choices, or made a bad choice to sleep around and flirt with other women, this chain of events would have never taken place, bro.
And Keon Pittman also testified about the night he came home to Avis in his house and found that she had been murdered. He said he opened up the garage door and saw her body laying there in the garage. He said he ran up to her, hugged her, kissed her on the lips. After that, he ran inside to see if he could find anybody. But the question and the statement that has everybody here at the courthouse talking, he says he didn't call 911 on his cell phone. He says he ran next door and used the neighbor's phone to call 911. He says his phone is a nationwide phone and can't make local calls. We're live at the Madison County Courthouse. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you, Catherine. Remember, for background information on this case, just head to our website tonight at WAPT.com.